With that thumbs up, ladies and gentlemen, we start this match in 3, 2, 1, go!
As the sandstorm descends upon Planet Primus, all three of our Red Alliance robots starting from level 1 of their habitat platform, while two Blue Alliance robots started from level 2. That means that our Blue Alliance will have an edge right off the bat from our sandstorm period. 15 points to the Red Alliance's 9. As soon as we enter our teleoperated period, Ultimate Protection Squad of the Red Alliance is over playing defense against the Blue. We've got 2 minutes to go, and we see UPS and Robot Casserole in a tussle. UPS driving very quickly around the Blue Alliance station to get in the way of the robots as they attempt to grab cargo and hatch panels. While UPS is playing defense, their Alliance partners Gear It Forward and Bomb Squad are both working on scoring points. Bomb Squad lining up into a loading zone to grab cargo, Gear It Forward doing the same. Bomb Squad is working on the Red Alliance rocket, while Gear It Forward is focusing on the cargo ship midfield. Over on our Blue Alliance, despite the defense of Ultimate Protection Squad, the Blue Alliance is in the lead by 5 points. Wildcats grabbing cargo from a loading station. There now is a traffic jam by a Blue Alliance robot, all three Blue Alliance robots in a tussle with Ultimate Protection Squad. Robot Casserole now over on the Red Alliance side of the field, trying to get in the way of Bomb Squad. Bomb Squad moves by with their Mechanum wheels. It's quick. Unfortunately, in that move over, Bomb Squad went past the center line of the field. That is against the rules of Destination Deep Space. Ultimate Protection Squad already on the blue side of the field. Bomb Squad made it 2. 35 seconds to go, and we are tied. 40 points to each alliance. Bomb Squad lining up by the Red Alliance HAB platform. They clearly want to climb 12 points up if they can make it successfully to the third platform. 20 seconds to go. We are in our endgame period. Red Alliance in the lead by 9 points. 15 seconds to go. Bomb Squad is elevated, but they are not moving forward onto the level 3 HAB platform. Over on our Blue Alliance, Robot Casserole trying to use their big pneumatic wheels to bounce up to level 2. Robot Casserole can't do it, but their partners Wildcats on the Red Alliance did, with a final score of 63-61. Our Red Alliance takes the first win of our quarterfinal with just 2 points separating.